There are very few people in boxing quite like Floyd Mayweather Sr. And in order to prepare his son, Floyd Jr., for the fight, he teamed up with Floyd's trainer, Roger Mayweather, his brother. I caught up with him to talk to him about all those things.
No, I've been a poor lately. I just sit back and, you know, relax. I ain't had a poem in a while.
If you had to do a poem about your son and Roger, how would it go?
I don't know how that would go.
If you had to do a poem about the victory tonight, how would it go?
I don't know. I wrote one. The poem didn't go like I suggested. I had some type of poem I was saying before the fight. I said, right here, I want everyone to know, right here on HBO, that this fight will not go past 11, and you heard it from me first on 24/7.
Well, the fight went 12, but it looked almost like your son took a very hard hit in the second round. Did you see that?
Yeah, but that's boxing.
What did you tell him? What did you tell Floyd? Because he looked at you.
That's boxing, because anybody can get hurt. You know, Shane.
And what about that second
round? Anybody can get hurt.
When you
get hit with a shot. But my son's a smart fighter.
Very. He's a genius in there.
So he, you know, he cleared his head and took his time and tied Floyd up. Tied Shane up and went back to his smart thing. And then I told him, tell him, get his jab started. And he did that. And when he did that, everything worked off of him beautiful.
What do you think about Sugar Shane Mosley as a fighter?
I always thought that Shane was a good fighter, but you know, it's one thing that he got that the Mayweathers don't have.
What's that?
He don't have the finesse, the brain. He don't have the. He don't know what defense is. You know, he don't know what not getting hit is. See, the whole thing is that's what he fight. He fight with his face, his head.
So, Kalim, what do you think about Manny Pacquiao as a fighter?
Fight with his face, head. The whole thing is. You know, it's evident the man don't want to take the test. Ain't nothing to talk about. That's the end of it.
Are these the actual gloves from the fight?
Yes, they are.
What are you going to do with them?
I don't know. I might keep them.
You might keep them?
If my sons, I can do what I want to do with them. So, I can give them back to them. I can take them.
Who's the greatest Mayweather fighter ever? Is it your son? Is it Roger? Is it yourself?
I'm gonna tell you, I was a badass, I can tell you that.
You could be me up, huh?
Yeah. That's easy to do. It's like doing this.
You could beat me up right now.
And you're gone.
What can you tell me about your son's victory?
Well, I think Floyd did a fantastic job. I feel like he's everything that he said he was, including comparing himself to Sugar Ray Robinson, as well as Muhammad Ali.
What was it like to team up with your brother Roger, the Black Mamba himself, and work together?
Well, you know, Roger, they don't have a problem with what we do. I mean, you know, the whole thing is about me getting my son right. And you're getting the nephew right, putting the head together, doing whatever it is to win. At the end of the day, it's all about the win.
Is there anyone else for your son right now? Who's out there for Floyd Mayweather Jr.?
You got Pacquiao out there, but I'm like my son on that one. You know, he don't want to take the blood test, man. You know, it shouldn't be a fight. You know, he don't want to take the urine test, you know, evidently something's wrong.
So there you have it, the one and only Floyd Mayweather Sr. In Vegas, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.